These are some of the most severe marks I've seen on a child. He's got two black eyes. I've been punched a million times in my life. I've never had two black eyes as black as that.
The confession says she put a pillow over his head. It was suffocation. That's attempted murder.
He's lying about everything.
Did you ever snap when your kids...
No.
When it's not
no.
crying?
It's,
did you ever take that pillow when you stuck it right over the kid's
she
face?
She did it.
There's only one thing you can do with that. Just trying to kill somebody.